वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग. वी वर डिस्कसिंग द माइनर्स इक्वेशन एंड हाउ टू यूज दिस इक्वेशन. दिस इज द माइनर्स इक्वेशन विच आई हैड डिस्क्राइब्ड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो. एंड आवर मेन एम इज टू फाइंड n1, n2 एंड n3. नाउ सपोज दैट दिस एंटायर कॉम्पोनेंट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल नाउ रन्स ऑन द लोड P, the red P, which produces a stress of plus minus 350 in it for the entire time, not for the 85% of the time, for the entire time. And the value of it when it is calculated by the SN diagram, it will yield a value n1. Now how to calculate it? Now this value, we have assumed the value of value at B, value of the point B to be log to the power sigma log 10 sigma B. We are assuming that there is any stress, whichever stress will be there, it will be bending stress only. And we are assuming a very common situation that the value at B will be sigma or the sigma B. So what will be A? It will be 2.7738. What will be A? AB actually. AB will be this much. Mean 2.7738 minus log to the base. It is not A by AC. It will be AB by AC. Please note. It is AB. AB only. Na? This B is not clearly visible, but it is B, not A. This is B. So this will be 2.7738 minus log to the base 10 of sigma divided by what is in division. In division we have the value AC, which is this, which is nothing but the subtraction of 2.7378 minus 2.4472, and it yields a value 0.32558. Please note 0.3258, the value is this. And please do not pay attention on this way because it is not the appropriate data. It came from some other question. So please do not use it. Now it is equals to the value BE divided by CD. What is BE? Now since we have assumed the value of this point to be log to the base 10 of n, and it is n1. So what is B? B will be E minus B. Its value will be log to the base n1 minus 3. The measurement of B will be this much. And what will be the value of CD? CD will be 3. 6, because CD is what? 6 minus 3. It is 6 minus 3, it will be 3. As of now, I hope that there is no confusion regarding n1. What is n1? Log to the base, and why is this log to the base? Because what is BE? B will be nothing but value of E minus value of B. Value at B is 3, and value at E will be log to the base 10 of n1. That is why this value has taken. And how it has come? It has come from a simple principle of similarity of triangles only. We are assuming that the triangle ABE, this triangle ABE, is similar to the triangle, bigger triangle ACD, the green one. This bigger triangle is similar to the small red one, red triangle. Green triangle is similar to red triangle. Now, as we are going to calculate this is the general equation, and we can put all the different values of sigma. Now, let us assume that this particular component was subjected to the value of stress 350, the completely reverse load. Now the value of stress is 350 in the initial case for the entire amount of time. Now we substitute the value of 350 in place of sigma, and we try to calculate the value of n1. Now log 350 will be 2.54, so consequently this value will come here at this point. And when these two are subtracted and they are divided and then multiplied by 3, so why has so this value has come, and when it is solved it yields this value. So there is a confusion generally how this 5.11 has come from this value. Now these two values were subtracted, it was divided by 3 to 5 5 8. Since it was done with the help of a calculator, it has been done directly. It seems that it has been written directly, but actually you can, what is the your work, dear students, please solve it along with me. You can pause the video and try to solve this question. It with the help of calculator, it will come same. This question, this particular situation was solved, multiplied by 3, and also 3 were added to it. This 3 was also taken to the other side, and it has finally yielded 5.1168, and it is equal to log 10 to the base 10 of n1. Now how has this equation arrived? These two equations were multiplied by 2.303. please note, 2.303 multiplied by 5.1168 and also 2.303 multiplied by log to the base 10. When 2.303 was multiplied with this this on the right hand side, so it becomes ln. That is a natural log of the ln of n1. And when 2.303 multiplied by 5.1168, it yields 11.78. And when it is solved with the help of calculator, only scientific calculator, it yields the value this much. It means when the particular component is subjected to particular load, let us say the red B, at the stress levels of plus minus 350, it will sustain up to the cycle, it will sustain 131,142, that is 131142 number of cycles. Similarly, we are going to put a value of sigma. First, now it is 400. Now in the same equation, we are going to put sigma equals to 400. And what we are going to get? We are going to get this equation, because log of 400 will be 2 points, log 10 of 400 will be 2.602059. When we solve this equation, and we get this value. How do we get it? It is very much similar to the previous situation, and I am going to explain it once more, and in the next step we are going to explain it directly. See, this value, when these two values were subtracted, it was divided by 0.32558, and again this entire value, whatever we got, we multiplied it by 3, and we took this 3 also to that side, we added 3 to it also, then we got this value 4.58. please solve it along with me with the help of calculator. Now that, again, to make the this natural log on both, to make this log 10 natural ln, that is log to natural log, this was log to the base 10, and to convert it into natural log, we multiply both the side by 2.303. so it has become 10.5534, and it has been converted into ln n2. And when it is solved again, use the calculator, it yields a value 38,309 cycles. Now we are going to put the value of sigma equals to 500 in the same equation, that is in equation, let us say this is equation 1. In this equation, we are going to put the value of sigma as 500. Now log 10 of 500 is what? It is 2.69897, and when this is calculated, this is B, not E, please note. This is B, because during scanning it did not come clear, otherwise it is B only. And similar procedure was applied. This thing was calculated, multiplied by 3, and 3 were added to it, this 3 was taken. It finally yielded 489973, that is 4899. These values were inserted into the Miner's equation. Now it is quite easy. They were inserted into the Miner's equation, and the value of this n was calculated. Please note, also I am repeating again, it is not n1, it is n only. That is the net number of cycles. So when these were calculated, the net number of cycles, this is the calculation portion which I am expecting it to that you will do along with this video. You will pause the video and try to solve it. It should, the value of these values should come near about this what I have obtained, and the final value of n is 63,548 cycles. And now this question is solved, and I also say, please do these questions and practice this question yourself. Until unless you are not going to practice, you are not going to get the answer. Please practice it. Thank you very much.